My products are designed to keep your attic running at optimum temperatures. That means the temperature that it is outside during that day. That's how it's designed. How does an attic work? Picture a hot air balloon, and some guy takes a big hot torch furnace and he pulls the lever, and that hot air fills the balloon full of air. And all of a sudden, the balloon is getting bigger. Well, the sun is the same as that hot air. The sun's blowing hot air into your attic. It transfers into your living space, and now you have to pay to cool it back down. What I do for you using my solar blaster fans is remove that hot air from its attic. Seems like a no-brainer, right? We got these twirly old whirly twirling whirly birds up there. They don't aesthetically look good. They wear out, they break down. The new technology for removing hot attic air is my solar blaster fans.